Another empty favorite is this by The Ordinary. It's niacinamide 10% and zinc 1%. This is for blemishes, and this is another holy grail of mine. As you can see, there is literally nothing in here, and I have to buy a new one, but I also love this. I've used like 5 little bottles of these from start to finish because this is just such an amazing, affordable formula.